This is back to normal after a train derailed near the Leachmere station in Cambridge earlier this week. Shuttle buses had replaced service and during yesterday and during this morning's commute between North Station and Medford Tufts and Union Square, those shuttle buses have now been phased out. The NTSB is handling this investigation into Tuesday's derailment near Leachmere, which sent 7 people to the hospital. A preliminary report will be available within 30 days.